Okay, so this happened today. Well, 2 hours ago at most. Anyways, me and my friend were looking through games on Roblox. And then a little while later he messaged me on Discord that he got a friend request from a weird person called Menace Maul. He sent me an image of it for proof. Later I got a friend request from the same guy. I freaked out and messaged him that I got the same friend request that he did. He did not believe me, so I sent an image to him. And when I did, he freaked out as well. We were both very nervous to accept it. But then I said, let's accept it at the same time. And so we did. When we did, nothing happened. But then a few minutes passed and then he messaged me, hi. Then I replied back saying, how did you find me and my friend's user? He did not reply until a few minutes and he said back, make you and your friend join my game. He obviously did not answer my question, but then I messaged my friend and told him to join his game. My friend listened. When we joined his place, he wasn't there. But me and my friend noticed that. The place was a very old Roblox-style place. Me and my friend were nervous, but we stayed in the place because we wanted to figure stuff out. We were still very confused because the old starter place was removed very long ago. But we still went along with it since we didn't want to cause any trouble. But then the game crashed. It gave me the chills for some odd reason, but still. I thought it was a glitch. Then me and my friend joined back. And when we did, he was there. Me and my friend questioned him, asking him questions like, why did you tell us to join? And stuff like that. I wasn't asking him anything though because, yeah, I just wanted to stay silent. Then he said, come into the house with me. And we did. Then he said, you are the ones I have been looking for. We were both freaked out and then he said, have fun. After he said that, he immediately left the game. And then the old house set ablaze. After that, me and my friends had our PCs crashed. And I turned it back on. I went straight to Roblox. My friend was already on as well. And then Menace Maul was offline. And that was it. Neither me or my friend has heard from him since. And we both hope that we do not. You can still join his game though, but I don't want to. Despite what just happened to me and my friend,